Yep. Gotta do some gacha Oshi challenge again. Wait. What is it? Kawaii gacha Oshi challenge. Doggo. Alright, Doggo. What do you want to give me today?
Kawaii gacha Oshi challenge. Feel free to choose head size, height, and gender. You can choose your skin color. If you own one or no pets, make your eyes this. If you own 1, 2, 3 pets, make your eyes this. If you own 3 or more pets, make your eyes this. Your eye color will be your favorite color. Finish the rest of the face if you haven't. If you have long hair in real life, make your hair short. If you have medium length hair in real life, make your hair half up, half down. If you have short hair in real life, make your hair long. Now choose a number randomly between 1 and 3. If your number is 1, make the hair blonde. If your number is 2, make the hair brown. If your number is 3, make your hair any color.
Okay, so if we want to make things easy from choose this random number, yeah, we should use the spin the wheel. And yeah, I hope I got 3 because I want to do the purple hair.
For the clothes, choose one of these images for clothing which you like the most and try to copy them into gacha. Once you have done that, make the color of your clothes match with the colors on the OC so far. Optional for the hat: if you are an introvert, wear this hat. If you are an ambivert, wear this hat. And if you are an extrovert, wear this hat. For the colors, make it either pastel pink, pastel purple, or pastel blue. I named my OC Coco.
Okay, now, yep, this is how it turned out. And obviously, if I do some challenge that has to do with gacha, I should draw with because my hands are really itchy right now. So yeah, I must draw. Also, yeah, I don't really like cute stuff. Yeah, I'm more likely like a creepy, weird kid or something like that. Yeah, so I must draw something cursed and creepy because that's me. No cute, not me. So yeah. Also, I want to make the creepy gacha version of him. So here you go. I hope you like him, like this. Now it's time to draw. No, I don't agree. Okay, you know what? Just ignore my terrible drawing and let's just focus to the challenge. And let's see the rate.